I see you. Stationary on invisible intersections of life, you are holding a menu of lack. Because sometimes the crime of where you haven't been is enough to get you ignored when you're sitting at an empty table. And it isn't a fable that you stir your options in hot water, resembling the taste of soup, because the broth of ketchup fills your cup of hunger, while your mind picks at the thought of diving into a smorgasbord of hesitant fare. It isn't the entree you desire to snare. I see you, dressed for success, but that yes in your voice has been replaced by that struggling grip of will that cuts back on a job that isn't there. And your pockets bear all but the threads that slip through your fingers like chains you want to see and not hear that hollow speech as you reach for desperation of hope in front of you. Because you never knew that the famine fuming in your tank cannot be cashed in a bank. In fact, you would much rather make a deposit of depression at your own discretion. I see you, thirsting for more than blight in your bowl, but the toll of your night has not been sweet, like the treat of dipping cookies in cold milk. But the trick of crumbs rising to the top cannot quench your crummy situations, because we live in a nation where divergence is a depiction, and your life is not science fiction, because all kids like to play in their food and you cannot if the mood of your belly swells from the taste of mud cakes, a recipe baked into sleep that drools and rules after the pang of hunger has schooled you. I see you, because I see me a reflection of who you are when I look into a mirror. But I see clear because I understand that I am one situation away from holding a menu of lack and praying that my family stays intact. I am just a blur in the rush of traffic that won't see me standing at intersections of introspection. I am just one box dilemma away from carrying the weight off pantry shelves into my home of fleeting heat. I am just one crumpled dollar away from a benevolent car window. And it isn't a fable that you are just one situation away from being hungry today, because I see you.